One thing that I'll take the blame for about the programs is I neglected to list the individual movements involved in some of the pieces. So for those of you who don't know what I'm talking about, some of my pieces are divided into like three or four little parts that make up the entire work. So this next piece, which is a Pergolesi's Sinfonia in F, is divided into four short movements. So hold your applause until I'm done with the last one. I appreciate it. But this is Pergolesi's Sinfonia in F.
Thank you.
next piece I'm going to perform is Leslie Bassett's suite for unaccompanied trombone, meaning all you're hearing on this piece is trombone. So it's another four short movement piece. So see you at the end. Take about a 10-minute intermission and come back with the trombone trio. So for this next piece, my good friend William Kinlan, who is a theory professor at several universities in Washington, D.C., and I were talking one day. I mentioned I wanted a trio piece for my recital, and he said, "I think I want to write that." So I let him write it. And this piece, Uncanny Valley, is what came from it. It's another three-movement piece. Really fun to play, and I just really enjoyed working with these two guys, Kyan and David, on it. So this is the official premiere of Uncanny Valley.
Thank you.
first of all, the folks at Central United Methodist for letting me use the building. I want to thank Evan for being my stage manager, kind of at the last minute here. Colin Lee has been a fantastic collaborative artist. Kyan and David for playing on the trio. I'm especially glad that today I've got quite a few family members here, which is amazing. Some of us hadn't seen each other in a long time until today, so it's a really cool thing. And I want to thank Dr. Davis for being an amazing teacher, helping me improve so much this year. And lastly, thank you to all of you who came and all of you who are watching. It's wonderful to have such a good crowd here, I tell you what. So without further ado, we'll get into the last piece. This is Gordon. Oh, I forgot. Patrick, live streaming. Without further ado, we'll get into the last piece. This is Gordon Jacobs' Concerto for Trombone. It was written in 1956 for the principal trombonist of the London Symphony, Dennis Wick, who, if any of you have watched the Star Wars movies, you've heard him play. So, this is another three-movement work. It's a little long, so I'll see you at the very end. And thank you again. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.